Hi, I'm Ryan. And today we're gonna check out a new line of laptops and see how it compares to the other PCs out there.
Oh, I've heard of these. It's one of those new gadgets that we don't need.
This is Sarah, and we run a production company, and we need a new laptop for shoots, location scouts, and our video editing.
It's funny, I have a laptop that actually does all of those things. You may remember, it's the one we used to start our business?
Yes.
Yeah.
I do remember that one.
Oh, good.
But this one, this insanely light and fast laptop, this was designed on the Intel Evo platform. And I know you're wondering what it's all about, but that's why we're here today. Check this out. So what is the Intel Evo platform? Well, in terms of PCs, it's literally in a class of its own.
What does that even mean?
I'll tell you if you give me a second.
Okay.
For each one of these laptops, there's a list of must-haves that make it ideal for our fast-paced world.
Okay, all right, you definitely have my attention now.
This perfect combination of features seriously raises the bar for mobile performance. And it's what makes this laptop an Intel Evo laptop.
Okay, quit stalling and let's get into it.
Let's do it.
All right, if we're doing it, we're doing it.
Every laptop designed on the Intel Evo platform starts with an 11th gen Intel Core processor and Iris Xe graphics, and this is no exception.
Hmm.
And did you hear that every 11th gen processor has intelligent performance?
I did not hear that. I don't know, I'm hearing a lot of buzzwords, but I'm still kind of waiting on that wow factor that you're talking about.
All right. What if I told you this laptop can automatically do time-consuming tasks like editing and upscaling photos?
Like automatic? Automatic?
Watch this. See, the processor works with the programs on the PC to pretty much make everything run faster and smoother.
All right, that was pretty impressive, but I wanna see what else it does.
One of the first things you'll notice about these laptops are how fast and responsive they are.
Well, this is my laptop, my baby, and I'm telling you, this thing is fast.
It's not this fast, though.
Why don't you put your PC where your mouth is, bud?
All right. Let's see how fast your old laptop wakes up compared to this.
Okay, well, now I'm embarrassed.
There it is.
So, all right.
Right? Now, let's both try opening that project we just worked on.
Okay.
Boom.
What the? Are you cheating?
No, this laptop is just that responsive. Everyone who owns a laptop gets frustrated with their battery life.
Amen.
But with this laptop, you can get all-day battery even while using the programs we normally use.
We use some pretty heavy-duty programs. That's impressive.
Exactly. And this laptop can also get a 4-hour battery life after charging it for only 30 minutes.
Okay, now you're just lying for no reason.
I'm not. And while this might be a pretty impressive battery, and I can't say it enough, this is just one of the many reasons why Intel Evo laptops are so remarkable.
All right, pretty cool.
Imagine this. You're on a conference call in here, I'm streaming a video, and the interns are downloading footage from online. What happens?
Nobody gets good Wi-Fi.
Exactly. Now I'm gonna go upstairs and we're gonna video chat and test this Wi-Fi 6.
All right.
With Wi-Fi 6, which is part of every Intel Evo device, you get more speed even when you're sharing a signal with a bunch of other users.
Yeah, I get that.
It could be huge for us.
Okay, so what are you thinking about the Intel Evo platform now?
I have to say, I had my doubts. But this thing really won me over. They thought about every little part that goes into this laptop, and when they're working all together, it's really something.
And take it from me, she never admits when she's wrong.
Oh, I'm not admitting that I'm wrong.
Agree to disagree. So you wanna go get one right now?
Goodbye, old friend.
That means yes. All right, come on.
All right.
Oh. Oh. Ah.